suffering. Every night, I can feel my leg, my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost.